when patrols reach at the same place at the same time, then such face-offs do occur. As far as the situation on the northern borders is concerned, as you are aware that the LAC is not very well defined. There are different perceptions on where the LAC runs, and accordingly both sides patrol up to their accepted claim lines, and therefore when patrols reach at the same place at the same time, then such face-offs do occur. They have occurred in the past, and there is nothing new in what has happened in the last week or 10 days. It is just a matter of chance that the face-offs in Eastern Ladakh and Sikkim happened during the same period, but we should not read too much into this, that is this a part of some coordinated plan or anything like that, and nor have these incidents or these face-offs any connection with any domestic or international situation as is prevailing today. These have been happening, as I said, in the past, and it has happened again now. But we will deal with it as per the protocols which have been laid down between the two countries.